First of all, this is nothing but a joke. Maybe a little bit insulting, but still a joke and you can't blame it.
If I was Coco, I wouldn't be so sure about that.
But it was also the first thought I made when I saw it. And besides, it is still GNOME context so I can share without guilt. So we have some mockups by Alan Day for a new GNOME text editor, which is a project Christian Hergert is working on GTK4 and GTK Source View 5. Come with me to see them, shall we? And I will scroll a little bit down. Just a tiny bit. And so, when I saw that, I thought Alan Day was done with Apple. There was nothing more left to copy from there. So he proceeded to a new source of imagination. Which is ironic because Elementary is the original creator of copy and paste. And I really don't mind copying UI patterns and workflows from others, as long as those are working of course. But as a desktop design fan, what really makes me sad, is that GNOME since 2011 and the very original design of 3.0 release, that many projects copy many concepts from, it has done literally nothing new. Whatever they developed the last 10 years, are things we already have seen somewhere else. And you know what's the moral of this story? The best way to say the truth is always within a joke. And every joke always contains some truth inside.